Dear students, you know the differential equation. There are two types of differential equation. One is ordinary differential equation and the second one is partial differential equation. The general definition of differential equation is what? Any equation involving differential coefficient is called differential equation. If it involves ordinary derivative term of single variable y is equal to f of x, okay, like dy by dx, d2y by dx2, then that differential equation is called as ordinary differential equation. And when it involves partial derivative term, for example, del u, z is equal to f of xy is a function, then partial derivatives are del z by del x, del z by del y, and if any equation involves such type of partial derivative terms, is called a partial differential equation. Is that correct? There are different methods of solving the partial differential equation. Before that, we will discuss what is the partial differential equation, what kinds of differential equations are there, right? So look at here, a differential equation which involves partial derivatives is called a partial differential equation. Okay, this is very important. It involves a partial derivative. Is that clear? And then it is called a partial differential equation. Is that clear? So now let us see the example. X into del z by del x plus y into del z by del y is equal to z. It has two sides, means it is an equation. And it has, look at here, these are what? Partial derivatives. Del z by del x, del z by del y, these are the partial derivatives of first order. And therefore, this is first order. Order is what? Order is equal to 1. And how we find the order and degree of the differential equation? The highest order differential coefficient present in a differential equation is called order of that differential equation. Is that clear? So now order is 1 and the degree of power to the highest differential coefficient in a differential equation is called the degree of that differential equation. Its degree is what? Degree is equal to 1. Because highest order derivative 1 hai, uska power 1 hai, and therefore degree is 1. Okay, here order is equal to 2, second order derivative. And degree kitna hai? Degree is equal to 1, because its power is 1. Its power is 1. Is that clear? Now look at here, this is here. What is the order? Order is equal to 2, because here second order derivative is there. Okay. And what is degree? What is degree? Degree is equal to how much? Highest differential coefficient 2, order is 2, and uska power kitna hai? 1. And therefore degree is 1. Is that clear? So now let us see here. So in a differential equation, partial differential equation, we always call the first order derivatives del z by del x by p, right? Similarly, del z by del y by q, del 2z by del x2 by r, del 2z by del x del y by s, and del 2z by del y2 by t. Is that clear? Now, look at here. Now, method of separation of variable. In this method, we assume that the dependent variable is the product of two functions, each of which is a function of only one independent variable. Okay, so, right? So, let us see. For example, z is equal to f of xy is a function of two variable. Dependent variable kaun sa hai? Dependent variable z, right? Independent variable kaun sa hai? Independent variable variables are x and y, because differentiating both sides partially with respect to x, to aapko milega del z by del x. बराबर है, डिफरेंशिएटिंग बोथ साइड पार्शियली विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू वाई, तो आपको मिलेगा डेल जेड वाई डेल वाई. लाइकवाइज डेल जेड बाय डेल एक्स, डेल जेड बाय डेल वाई, इफ वी डिफरेंशिएट इट फर्दर, सो वी नो दैट डेल जेड बाय डेल एक्स इज डिनोटेड बाय पी, डेल जेड बाय डेल वाई इज डिनोटेड बाय क्यू. ओके, इफ वी डिफरेंशिएट दिस डेल जेड बाय डेल एक्स विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू एक्स, तो इट विल बी डेल टू जेड बाय डेल एक्स टू, एंड दैट इज डिनोटेड बाय आर. ओके, इफ वी डिफरेंशिएट दिस डेल जेड बाय डेल वाई अगेन विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू वाई, तो इट विल बी डेल टू जेड बाय डेल वाई टू, एंड दैट इज इक्वल टू टी. ओके, एंड इफ वी डिफरेंशिएट दिस डेल जेड बाय डेल एक्स विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू वाई, तो इट विल बी डेल टू जेड बाय डेल एक्स डेल वाई, एंड दैट इज डिनोटेड बाय यस. ओके, सो दीज आर सम, इज दैट क्लियर? सो लुक एट हियर. Now any, what do you mean by solution of the partial differential equation? So formation of a partial differential equation. If any function is given, any function, remove constants by partial differentiations. Okay, then the equation form is called as partial differential equation. Now what is the solution of partial differential equation? Solution of partial differential equation, any function, okay, which satisfies partial differential equation is called solution of that partial differential equation. Now let us see the first example. Okay, now solve the equation PYQ plus QX square is equal to 0. Is that clear? PYQ plus QX square is equal to 0. You know what is P? P del Z by del X. What is Q? Del Z by del Y. So the given differential equation is YQ into P Q value del Z by del X, Q Q value del Z by del Y. So we got equation number 1. Okay. So now let us see Z. Now what is the dependent variable here? Z. And it is the function of X and Y. And therefore we assume Z as a function of product of two functions. Okay, capital X and capital Y, such that X is the function of X of X, and Y is the function of Y. So here we assume Z is equal to X into Y, where X is the function of X and Y is the function of Y. Differentiating both sides of equation 2 partially with respect to X. If we differentiate this partially with respect to x, so what will happen? Del z by del x is equal to x ka derivative x with respect to x will be x dash into y constant. So a x dash y ho gaya. Similarly, differentiating partially with respect to y, so del z by del y, here is what? Del z by del y. Okay, so it is equal to what? X into y dash. Is that clear? So x into yz, there where x dash is what? Capital x dash is what? D del x by del x. And what is capital y dash? It is a del y by del y. It is capital y, it is small y. Because capital X is a function of x and capital Y is a function of y. Is that clear? Now substituting these values in equation 1. Which values? This one. Del Z by del X and del Z by del Y here in this equation. So Y cube into X dash Y plus X square into X Y dash. Right? So you will get this equation. X square into X dash. Now separating variables. Variable separate करेंगे हम, तो पहले सबसे पहले हम क्या करेंगे? X square X Y dash को right hand side में लेके जाएंगे. ओके, एंड डिवाइडिंग बोथ साइड बाय कैपिटल एक्स कैपिटल वाई, मतलब keep all x terms on one side, all y terms on other side. So you will get here y cube x dash x is equal to minus x square x into y dash. Is that clear? So let us see. Now dividing both sides by up here is x dash. So we remove this x square from this side and x from this side. And here is y dash. So we remove y from this side and y cube by this side. So dividing both sides by x square x y cube capital Y. So you will get this. X dash upon x square x is equal to minus y dash upon y cube y. And suppose it is equal to k. Is that clear? Now see, we assume here are two ways. Now we take this first ratio equal to k. So ye one ho gaya. Alright. And we take this second ratio equal to k, that is 2. Okay, so let us see one. This. Okay. Now how we'll write this? So x dash upon x we keep, or x square se multiply karenge dono side ko, to aapko milega del x, okay, x dash is what? Del x of capital X, okay, upon x is equal to k into x square. Is that clear? So now we multiply both sides by del x, so you will get del x means already it is a single variable function, and therefore del x by del x can be written as dx by dx, right? And therefore we can write dx upon capital A, dx upon capital X is equal to kx square into dx. So you will get this. Okay, now on integrating, to 1 upon capital X ka integration with respect to dx would be log x. Kx square ka integration hoga with respect to x is kx cube by 3. Barabar hai? Plus constant of integration, that is log a. This log x is equal to kx cube by 3 plus log a. Take log a on this side. So it will be log x minus log a is equal to kx cube by 3. So you will get log x minus log a is equal to kx cube by 3. Is that clear? Log x minus log a is log of x by a. It will be log of x by a. Is that clear? So you will get log of x by a is equal to this, and therefore x by a is equal to e to the power this. So we have this x by a is equal to e to the power kx cube by 3, and multiply both sides by x, sorry, a. So you will get capital X is equal to a into e to the power kx cube by 3. This is one solution. This is the solution for what? This one. Right. Now we consider two. Okay. This minus y dash upon y cube y is equal to k. So let us see. Minus y dash upon y cube y equal to k. Okay. So here what you do? Multiply by y cube. Replace y dash by del capital Y upon del small y. So you will get this. Right. Now multiply both sides by del y. So you will get d capital Y upon capital Y is equal to ky cube into dy. Okay. And minus sign you can take on right hand side. So that is equal to dy upon y. This is dy. Right. And this is y. And this dy is taken on this side, multiplying both sides. Okay. And minus sign is also taken on right hand side. So look at here. Now on integrating, 1 upon y integration is log y, log of capital Y, minus k into y cube dy is y to the power 4 by 4, y to the power 4 by 4. Okay. Upon into minus k plus log b constant of integration. So it will be this. Okay, now take log b on this side. So log y minus log b ho jayega. Log y minus log b. So you will get this. Okay, and this is equal to log of y by b is equal to this. Right. Is that clear? So you will get this. Y by b is equal to e to the power this. Okay, e to the power minus ky4 by 4. Multiply both sides by b, so you will get the value of y. That is second solution. So this is number 2, second solution. Is that clear? So we have, so what we get? Capital X mila humko pichle slide mein, and now we got capital Y. And you know that the equation 2 kya tha apna? Equation 2 kya tha? Z is equal to capital X into capital Y. To capital X ke jagah hum ye capital X ki value rakhenge, aur capital Y ke jagah ye capital Y ki value rakhenge. And therefore we get, thus by 2 Z is equal to ये value capital X and this is the value capital Y. Okay, and now we can combine here. A into B is equal to e to the power kx cube by 3 into e to the power ky to the power 4 by 4. There will be addition of power. So you will get e to the power kx cube by 3 minus ky 4 by 4. ये minus sign है यहाँ पे. Minus sign है. Right. And this is AB. Is that clear? So final answer is what? AB is a constant. So suppose that constant is replaced by capital A. Okay. And here K is taken common. LCM is 12. So it will be 4x cube minus 3y to the power 4 upon 12. And that is the answer. Is that clear? So did you understand how to solve the differential equation of this type? Partial differential equation, right? By separating the variables. Assume Z as a product of two independent functions of two independent variable. Is that clear? So we got a required solution. Another example is the homework. This is homework. You can try to solve. Again, it is P. Okay. This is what? Q. Okay. You can separate variable and you can solve equation 1 in terms of capital X and equation 2 in terms of capital Y and write the solution. Is that clear? As in the previous example. Okay. So this is the homework for you. Try to solve this another example. Solve the equation del U by del X minus Y into del U by del Y. Here you take equation 2 as Z equal to X into capital Y, where X is a function of X, X is a function of X and Y is a function of Y. Okay. So equation, pahla solution milega humko capital X ka, dusra solution milega capital Y ka. Here also U is dependent variable and it is a function of capital X and capital Y, where X is a function of X and Y is the function of Y. Okay. We solve. Pahla solution milega capital X, dusra solution milega capital Y. Substitute values here and that will be final solution. Is that clear? So in this way, this was the method for solving the partial differential equation by variable separable method. If you like this video, please subscribe the channel, YouTube channel, share it to the needy students. Okay, like the channel, like the video. Okay, thank you. Thank you very much.